That's it, it's got, and for the person who asked what the anchor rhythm sounded like, it sounds... So there. Yeah, it's the trigger output that's going straight into there. It's actually, let's switch it and see what it does. Let's not have the anchor. So thing is, because you can actually use multiple, you can use any two as a combined rhythm. So you can. That's pretty groovy. But there's a waltz one at the end. That's why the range is so high. I mean, on the standard one, it goes stupidly fast. But some of the ones down here are actually quite slow, so you actually... But the interesting thing is combining a waltz with... You get this.
That's totally rhythm.
Yeah, the waltz setting plus these seem to, plus the white button seems to work. Give you a waltz version of what's there. But the waltz plus any of the other ones, waltz plus the green is weird. But rather nice.